I'm Dr. Irmelinda Bonaccio, Chair of the Diagnostic and Interventional Radiology Department at Roswell Park. An ultrasound-guided breast biopsy is a fast and minimally invasive procedure done here in our breast imaging center. A needle biopsy is the best way to determine whether an abnormality in the breast is cancer. This video aims to answer some common questions about the procedure. How do I prepare for my breast biopsy? We encourage you to eat a light meal before coming in for your appointment. You don't need to fast. If you take blood thinners or aspirin, you may be asked to not take them for a period of time prior to your biopsy to reduce the risk of bruising and bleeding. However, many biopsy procedures can be safely performed with patients taking aspirin and blood thinners. If you were not given specific instructions when you scheduled your biopsy appointment, please call the Breast Imaging Center at 716-845-3014 to clarify. Plan to be with us for at least an hour from arrival to departure for the consent process, the procedure, and the mammogram. You do not need to have someone drive you to the appointment since you will not be receiving sedation. You'll come to the Breast Imaging Center on the second floor of the Scott Beeler Clinical Science Center. A radiologist will go over the procedure with you, get your consent to proceed, and answer any questions you may have. Be sure to let us know if you have any allergies to medications, cleaning solutions, or adhesives. What happens at my breast biopsy appointment? We will use ultrasound to target or localize the abnormality in your breast that requires biopsy. Most ultrasound-guided biopsies use a core needle biopsy device that takes small tissue samples. A needle biopsy is much less invasive than surgery and can be used to evaluate the types of abnormalities we see on ultrasound. A technologist will accompany you throughout the procedure to help guide you and answer any questions you may have. You will be placed in the same position as you were when your diagnostic ultrasound was performed. You might lie on your back or your side. The radiologist will clean the area to be biopsied and then numb it with local anesthetic. Once the area is numb, they'll use an ultrasound probe to guide their sampling device to the biopsy target and retrieve the samples. Next, your radiologist will place a tiny clip at the exact location of the biopsy. This will enable us to localize the area in case further treatment is needed. A word about the clip. It's tiny. You can't feel it, and it will not set off metal detectors or airport scanners. It is also MRI safe. When finishing, we'll press on your skin at the incision site to ensure that it stops bleeding, close the wound with Steri-Strips, and cover the area with a protective dressing.
Thank you.
A final mammogram is taken to document the clip's final position.
Perfect, you are all done.
And that's it. From start to finish, the procedure takes about 20 to 30 minutes. Will the biopsy hurt? Thankfully, the answer is no. Most patients do not experience any significant discomfort. You will feel pressure. Most patients report they are surprised by what they didn't feel. The injection of the local anesthetic is probably the thing you'll feel the most. You will initially feel a pinch and burning, but this passes very quickly. The numbing medicine lasts for 2 to 4 hours, and it takes effect fast, so the biopsy itself should be pain-free. What can I expect after the procedure? Before you leave the breast imaging center, we'll give you both verbal and written instructions about how to care for the biopsy area, as well as our contact information should any questions or concerns arise. If there is swelling or discomfort after the biopsy, place an ice pack against the area. You should be able to feel the cold through any layers of clothing and the dressing. If the biopsy incision bleeds, apply firm pressure with 2 fingers across the dressing for a few minutes. You can take a non-aspirin pain reliever, such as Tylenol, if you have any pain. Do not participate in strenuous exercise or activity on the day of procedure. Leave the pressure dressing in place until the following morning, then gently remove it and shower or bathe as usual. you should be able to resume your normal activities. How long will it take to get the results? At Roswell Park, all tests are done in-house by our breast pathology team. We typically get results in 2 to 3 business days, sometimes even sooner. We'll call you as soon as your results are available to go through them and guide you through any next steps if needed. If the results warrant further investigation or treatment, Roswell Park has a multidisciplinary team of breast specialists, including radiologists, pathologists, surgeons, and oncologists, experts who are ready to guide you through the next steps. Why should I get a breast biopsy instead of surgery? A breast biopsy is a quick, accurate procedure that will tell us whether a breast lesion is cancer or not, and whether the area can be left alone or needs further management. If breast surgery is needed, a biopsy performed ahead of time lets your doctor know exactly what type of surgery to perform. If your breast biopsy is benign, you'll likely not need surgery and return for a routine screening mammogram. We hope this video outlines what to expect at an ultrasound-guided breast biopsy. If you have any questions or concerns, reach out to the Breast Imaging Center at the number below.